Okay. What is up? What is up, Royals? And welcome back to my main channel. But before we get into this video, make sure you subscribe, smash the like button, and make sure you comment something positive down below. And now, let's get started on this video. So I'm going to do a reaction to Yeti Etibayam, Kiss a Kiss.
What do you think Kuchen means?
Aren't you learning German?
The free trial expired, so I stopped.
But the charges did. Good thing that BMO app lets you know if a free trial has turned into a paid subscription.
Oh, that's so helpful.
Yeah, it's helpful. That means helpful.
Come on. There we go. So here is my reaction to Yeti Etibayam, Kiss a Kiss official music video. Hope you guys enjoy this.
I don't know. I just wanted to show you this. Don't forget about me, Joy. Don't forget about me, Joy.
Lying here with you so close to me. It's hard to fight these feelings when it feels so hard to breathe. Caught up in this moment.
I don't want my laptop to be staring at
your smile.
Never opened up to anyone. So hard to hold back when I'm holding you in my arms.
We don't need to rush this. Let's just take it slow.
Let's
just take it slow. Just a kiss on your lips in the moonlight. Just a touch of the fire burning so bright. Give this a little time, it'll only bring us closer to the love that we want to find. It's never felt so real.
No, it's never felt so right.
So, y'all, have you stopped it right now? Hang on, it'll be a minute. So I'll just stop it right here. Man, this music video really cuts deep for a lot of people, including me too, because I've been through this too. I know what it feels like to feel love and to be in a relationship. And I know that sometimes relationships can have its ups and downs. And trust me, I've had ups and downs as well too. In my oil days in the racing clips, I've had ups and downs before also. But I learned that life is too short. And this music video covers all the feelings that I had before I ever started dating. So if you have ever felt that, if you guys have ever felt my subscribers and my viewers, if you had that feeling of that you love someone so much, so this goes out to all my subscribers out there and to the people that watch my videos. Have you ever been through Have you ever had someone that you love, and yeah, have you guys ever had someone that you love, and yeah, to all my subscribers from all around the world, have you guys ever felt that way before about your loved one? Let me know in the comments down below if you've ever felt loved by your spouse, your girlfriend, before. Comment down below if you ever felt this kind of love before. Comment down below, and now let's get on with this reaction. Also, I just want to add something else in this video. Just by watching this music video, just by watching and listening to this song, Kiss a Kiss, I don't know where else I can put it. Have you guys ever been 15,000 miles away from your loved one? Comment down below if it's hard on you or not. Because this music video is like about when you give your loved one your good. Wait a minute. So back to what I was saying. Have you ever been 15,000 miles away from your this goes out to all of you guys that are watching these videos. Have you ever been 15,000 miles away from your girlfriend or your girlfriend? Comment down below if you have, and also comment down below, how do you deal with it? How do you deal with a long distance relationship? Comment it down below as many times as you want.
Sorry, I'm gonna wake you.
Oh, that's okay.
Mind if I sit next to you?
Yeah,
I'm sorry, have we met before?
I don't think so. I'm Joy.
Oh, nice to meet you, Joy. I'm Brady.
I think so. I'm sleeping in this funny dream.
That's okay. I guess we all have those, huh?
Yo, play my boy.
With a kiss goodnight.
Okay, so this includes my official music video reaction to Yeti Atribayam Kiss a Kiss. And comment down below what other videos do you want me to do. Make sure you comment them down below in the comment section. And also, I just want to, so this includes my screen recording of Yeti Atribayum. So this includes my official music video reaction to Yeti Atribayum Kiss a Kiss. And comment down below what other videos do you want me to do. Comment it down below and I will have to know. And make sure you subscribe. Make sure you subscribe and turn on all notifications so you'll never miss an upload from me. Subscribe for more videos. I just want to take this time to say, me, my family, I just want to take this time to say that, my heart, my thoughts and prayers goes out to the people that live in Ukraine. I know you guys are going through really hard times in life because of this Ukraine situation. But I just want to come on here to let you all know that that I am thinking about you. My mom is thinking about you. My dad is thinking about you, and my grandma is thinking of you. And I just want to come on here to let you all know that me and my family both send our love, thoughts, and prayers to Ukraine. Because I know you guys are going through so much right now with life, what had happened. I just want to come on here to let you all know that I am thinking about you. I am thinking about you. My mom and dad are thinking about you. We love you. And we stand for Ukraine. We both stand for Ukraine. We both stand for Ukraine. And I just want you all to know that we all send our love, thoughts, and prayers to all of you that are watching this video from Ukraine. To all of you to some of you that live in Ukraine, I just want you all to know that we love you, we are praying for you, and we love all of you. And make sure you sell this video to your family, to your friends, your coworkers, your grandpas, your pet goldfish, or who is ever watching this video. We both stand for Ukraine. We both stand for Ukraine. And me and my family send our love, thoughts and prayers to the people of Ukraine. We love you and we are praying for you.